Mohon subscribe channel ini dulu, biar tidak ketinggalan info update lainnya.
Kickoff begins. Thailand going right to left. Straight away, a little trip there. We're at the 20-minute mark here now. This game is absolutely flying by. Defender with the ball in. Free header! Going in there. Here's a throw. There's the header. And that's the knee of Songchai. And in front of his man, Songchai gets.
We don't just launch that one long.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. What a gamble! Ramadan Sananta with his second of the game. What an attack the ball. And who said football is a complicated game? There's nothing wrong with that at all. Long ball punted forwards. The striker attacks it.
What's required? 45 minutes is what is left.
Thailand got another game that they can move into. Free header, 2-1. And that it is, it gets one back. And we said the next goal would be absolutely pivotal. Third of this Sea Games. The ball is going to get launched in there. It does. Who's the target? Is it hacked away? It's that, got a no! Second. Can you believe substitute Yatsikor comes on? So it was a free kick. Indonesia were pretty near post. What a substitution that is. He scored in stoppage time against the Philippines earlier on. He scored again. Took his time and booted in the top corner. Perfect finish. Right in the corner. Tiddlewood, no chance at all. There's Fajar. Just bends it into the far post. Simple tap in. Oh, what a save. What a stunning save. But now Beckham. Drilled it into that bottom corner. Game set. Handshakes between the staff now after the madness that was earlier. But it's Indonesia that win goal as they defeat Thailand by 5-2.